city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Boom, and we are back with...
When you were bitten?
I really thought that was going to be ended.
I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's going to be fine.
Boom, and we are back with The Last of Us, continuing from where we left off. We just picked up Ellie. Our whole objective is to bring her outside the city. Or no, bring her to the main part of the city that she's like meeting up so that somebody can take over and like bring her. Turns out she was bitten, but she actually has the cure. So even though she was bitten, she's all good. So yeah. What's good? Where are we gonna... Okay, let's check this out. We'll do revolver. Reload speed is what's important. Oh, I gotta hold that axe, right? I like how it's got crafting time, you know what I mean? Like, that's pretty cool. Let's bust out that. Oh, still can't do it. Alright. Reload speed is also important. Better to reload, because we're on easy.
Yeah. That looks good.
Okay. Here we go. Well, more bullets. That's what's up. So I really like how this game kind of forces you to... I know I've been saying it, but like, the game forces you to like scavenge. I think that's an essential part of the game. Very unique part of the game. Because it's not like you're told to scavenge, but you scavenge out of necessity. That's pretty dope. You don't even think like, oh, I'm gonna scavenge now. You're just like, oh, I really need equipment. So where are we gonna go?
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go.
Oh no.
I'm alive.
All the quickers come running.
I'll make my way around.
Here.
Tess? Shit.
Who's here? The quickers? Oh no. Where's that? Wait, are you here? Well, there's the quicker. There's only one. It's all good.
Tess.
Oh, damn.
That's freaky. Well, I don't even have anything to throw. Oh, God. Oh. Where does this go, though? Just kind of makes you want to go silent, you know? Out of necessity. That's how you know it's a good game. Can't really run and gun these. Even on easy. It's kind of freaking me out, too. Where'd they go? That's not cool, man. Oh. That's where I tried to get through.
Tess.
Okay, okay.
Tess?
Scissors. So in case you're wondering, oh, need full shiv, damn. So these people who made the game ended up creating Uncharted 4, which you can watch online. Oh god. Oh god. That's creepy. You can watch online. I played the full Uncharted walkthrough series, including the DLC. So, in case you're curious about that, you can check that out. definitely one of the most awesome games you could ever play. Uncharted in this. Okay. Last of Us 2 is coming out too, so it'd be good to play this first and then get that game, see what's up with it. Oh, damn, damn, damn. So what are we gonna do? We are going to, well, we can't even shoot him. Are we gonna have to go from behind? Ninja that bad boy. Alright, I think we're good. Oh my goodness! Where the hell were you? Oh damn it. We're not supposed to do that? Wow, it's like a fist fight, guys. Straight killing. Was I not supposed to shoot him? Like, what's going on? How would you just slaughter everyone like that? That's craziness. I think you were supposed to not shoot. Realized that just now. Couldn't run and gun that. But I mean, they're not clickers, so. Oh,
shit. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
I mean, it's all good. As long as they, those clickers are like a one-hit kill kind of thing, so. As long as they're not the clickers, we're good. Okay.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Okay, so where am I placing this, guys? Oh, that, see, look at that. All natural. I assumed it would have been over there.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
Oh, did not even care. What are you say, little girly?
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
What are we picking up? Groceries?
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
She didn't get her eyebrows done. So that's how you know. Priorities. Rather survive.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Bro, you're like slow. There we go. Okay. Oh. Boom.
There we go.
No roll.
Home stretch, Tess.
Oh, okay, they just jumped. Okay, I see. So we didn't actually have to make it all the way. They just, like, jumped cutscene kind of thing.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Here we go.
No.
Oh, rough life.
What happens now?
You go back home, son? Daughter?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess!
Whoa.
Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't!
Oh, no.
Don't touch me.
Oh, you got bit, didn't you?
She's infected.
How do you know?
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me.
Oh, dang.
Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Dang.
They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, just go!
Oh, no. Game over, son.
Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Get a move on. Wow.
You know you're in there.
Powerful.
I can't believe we did that.
Relax.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
She ain't gonna die for vain.
Target neutralized.
Oh shit. Where are we going? Where are we going, fellas?
Yes, sir.
Tess.
Dead? Oh my goodness. Well, let's go. New weapon.
What do we do?
I got this.
Oh, bro. There's so many of them. Like, what are we gonna do?
Let's
go check the hall.
You.
Search down there.
Okay, well, it's not a running gun kind of thing.
Alright. Guess you want to do this the hard way.
Oh, snap. Well.
Keep your head down.
So much for that. Okay, guys. Well, we need to, okay, guys. Where is he? We got one more, right? Dang.
All right. Come on, Ellie.
What did I press? Yeah, there you go.
Go, come on. Stay with me, come on.
Wait, where are we going? Can he go get tired? Or he's got unlimited stamina? Well, that's cool. Take this with me. Scavengers.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, dang, that's a lot of them.
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Are you freaking kidding me? How many people? We're gonna go through this hall. Okay, guys, I don't know. Oh, damn it.
You got one of us!
You're gonna pay!
Dang, no.
Go, guys, to your left.
What? Where? Okay. You can equip new weapon by holding. Okay, sounds good. Let's go find our new gun. Alright, so they all die. Oh, shoot. No, he's not dead. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Like I'm awesome or okay.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Oh, no way. Sprint, dog. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh, she'll be cool. She'll be cool.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Bottom? No. Uh-oh. Check out this area. Check over that way.
Is there a clicker though? Like, can I use it? Okay, I guess I can't. This dude's gonna.
Where the hell is this guy?
Oh, Where's the other dude? Oh no! Oh no! Oh, guys! We gotta chill. Yeah. Okay. Cool. That's cool. That's what I was thinking too. Dang. All right. I think we need to use our health. All right. We're good. All right. We're back at it. Oh. Oh, stupid me. Wait, unless we can get out of it. Nope, no way around it. Oh, she can't swim though, right? So what are we gonna do, fellas? Do I have to like go get something maybe? Gotta go get like like a little board thing or push this red button. Nope, didn't work. It didn't work either. So what is our plan? Or you go over here? Why don't you jump on my back, bro? She knows how to do that. Oh, and it looks like there is a... What the? Didn't I press triangle already?
Hey, look. It still works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
I'm in over here, bro. Did I mess that up? What's going on? Maybe I have to get on top first. Oh. Multiple ways.
Be careful.
I got you.
That's cool. Well, how am I gonna get up?
I got it.
Cool. Little puzzle.
Let's get out of here.
That's disgusting. Awesome. Cool.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever.
Oh.
Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
This dude's gonna drive across the country? What about the clickers? I was like Zombieland. He ran around the car. Yeah, just evaded.
It'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
Watch out for the snakes and spiders and ticks. Especially ticks. Those are what'll get you. Oh snap, rabbit.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Okay. Town.
Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look.
What?
Fireflies. Real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
That's funny.
Sorry, I lost myself for a sec.
Shit. Yeah, not around here either.
Oh. Is there a... Where's this gap we can cross over? Unless we get on top? Is it the plan? Yeah, it's probably the plan. Okay, unless we somehow figure out a way on top. It's like, how are we gonna get on top? Do I like catapult her? Like, what's going on? Well, I could probably get up here. Makes sense. Here, here, here. Awesome.
There we go.
That was a pretty easy, nice. That pipe. Somebody gonna get a pipe in. Oh, with scissors on top. Oh, man, upgrade. Kill damage one hit. Wow. Cool. Just put that back though.
Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally. Sure as hell better be.
Or else we're done. Or else we're done, son. That was, okay. Shall we try and kill it? From behind, can we do that? Is that how that works? Well, you can't kill it. Okay. Well. Oh, do we have to kill it in order to do this thing? No, let's just not go that way. I'm gonna say it's not gonna work.
Oh, man.
Oh no! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Oh dang. Let's go here, guys. Oh no. Okay. Bring it. There you go, there you go. So he's like preoccupied now. Looks like there's a bunch of stuff. Pills. Dang. What can we get out of here? Hey, gun. Darn. It's full. Ooh, what's going on, guys?
Fuck.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, dang. Okay. Can you craft stuff? Like, how's it gonna work? So, our attempt is we have to get over this thing. It's like, how do we get over this thing? I feel like I gotta kill it. Yeah, are we good? Okay. Oh no, was it there the whole time? Could have circumvented. Oh, we could have circumvented. Oh no.
It's jammed from the other side.
Okay, so.
Here, boost me up.
Oh. Dang, we could have circumvented.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
True, true. So. How are we. Oh, there.
Alright. Give me your foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Don't be a hero.
Careful.
Okay.
She leaves him. That'd be hilarious.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you.
Better pipe. Okay.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
I feel like I'm about to get sniped.
Your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Was the town that you started off in? With your daughter? Oh, okay. Look at that wire.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Ooh, arrows.
Paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Imagine how heavy that backpack is, you know what I mean?
All clear, come on up.
All right.
Oh, we needed that thing, eh? Yeah, we do need that thing. All right. Drop down.
Here. We can use this.
Let's get over. Look how intuitive this all is, eh? It's craziness. It's like, makes logical sense. Why would I not use the... Oops. You know? It's like... It's pretty cool. It's a very fluid game, like logically fluid. What do we need it again? Like, what's going on?
Shit.
I feel like we might need it again. Oh, no, we don't need it again. So, are we going to attempt to go down? I feel like I saw something. Yep. Oh, it's health pack. See that? Okay, we got a duck. Evidently.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Oh.
Shh, look at this.
Come on, guys. Like.
You hear that?
Yeah. All right, stand back.
Things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it.
Kind of cool.
Well,
she's like a bottle.
Just stay close.
Pistol ammo. Come on. Oh snap. Okay.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
Oh.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
That's kind of cool.
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Way to shoot it.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
What are we gonna do in the meantime? Just chill. Uh-oh.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Okay.
Get to the rope!
Okay. Okay.
Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm coming!
Okay, that's intense. This is intense. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, come on. Come on, guys. We really need to, come on. There we go, guys. Oh, God. Alright, we good. We good. Reload, reload, reload. Watch out. Alright, I can shoot it. I can shoot it, guys. Damn it.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh, no, I guess I can't.
Here, catch.
What is it?
Thanks.
What'd you pass me?
God damn it.
Come on. It's not coming.
Ellie, they're getting just hurt.
Oh, come on, guys. Come on. Let's go. We go, we go, we good.
Damn it, Ellie, they're getting close. Hell off, you son of a bitch.
Come on, fellas. Come on. Don't try so hard. Try so hard, fellas. Where are you, Ellie? Oh, that hurts. Oh, come on, guys. It's good to eating a blood in your... Okay, that's next level.
You're off your ass and on your feet.
Yes, sir. Where are we going? Where are we going? What the hell? Oh my goodness! Come on, team. Come on, team. Okay. Bro, I'm working, bro. Come on, bro. Alright, we good, we good. Oh, no, I got no other! Oh, thank God. Okay. Go, 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 bro! What are you doing? What are you doing with your life? What are you doing? There we go. Holy, that was crazy.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a... Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done?
You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works,
that's
which
cool
I sure
bolo.
As hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that
food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Holy.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
That's funny.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Awesome, cool.
Thank you.
All right, we're just going to take a quick pause.
Around, see if there's anything we can use.
And we're going to jump back in about 2 minutes. Yeah, I'll continue this when we're done. When we take a quick break. Oh, wait, hold on.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer, don't touch anything on that board.
That's funny.
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
He's a chess genius. Okay, we'll be back in, we'll be back in 5 minutes. Be right back.